In Texas, the Public Utility Commission needs a new leader after the governor announced the chairman will step down at the end of the month. Peter Lake started in April of 2021 following the winter storm blackouts that February. Lake oversaw changes passed by lawmakers to better protect the grid. Governor Abbott revealed he will name a new PUC chairman in a matter of days.